Hello, this is The Handshake with Milin Komjisha, and this is New Vision TV. With me is Paul Bushadizi. Paul, welcome to the show.
Welcome.
So they say agent banking is set to aid a cashless economy. Paul, how can an economy like Uganda's economy be cashless? What do they mean, first of all?
Okay, well, we start with cashless, then we go to agent banking. But yeah, I mean, we're already doing a cashless economy.
How?
I mean, for example, I don't travel with as much money. I don't have as much money on myself as I used to a year or two ago.
Because
if I want to pay for Yaka, uh-huh, I use my phone. If I want to pay for water, I use my phone. If I want to pay for my DSTV, I use my phone. If I want to lend you money, I use my phone. I use my phone.
Yeah.
If I want to get fuel in my car, I have a card. We're less and less needing to have cash on hand.
It actually makes sense.
Absolutely.
So how does agent banking come in?
So agent banking, what is going to happen in agent banking is that the banks are going to license certain kinds of businesses. So especially their cash-rich businesses like shops.
Mm-hmm.
Who knows, maybe petrol stations.
I know a friend who has a forex bureau
where there's a lot of cash.
Yeah.
So they will become an agent, let's just say an agent of one bank or the other. And you will be able to go into that shop, mm-hmm, and either withdraw, mm-hmm, or deposit money there.
Right.
And that will go straight into your account or will come out straight out of your account, depending on whether you deposit or withdraw. That's what agent banking will be.
So with the agent banking,
and if you talk about cashless, you can then also pay your bills at the agent. So, you know, you need Yaka, you go to the agent, instead of getting cash from him,
mm-hmm,
you do whatever you have to do.
You ask them to transfer money from, say,
your account
to
Yaka, and then you get, you know, how you get the token on your phone, and then so that's how it becomes cashless.
Wow.
So you see, for the banks, it's good because, look, for example, where we are here at the New Vision, the nearest banking hall is down at Lugogo Mall.
Yeah.
But imagine you have an agent, mm-hmm, for whatever bank is now our MTN mobile money outside there. It's an agent for a bank. So your bank becomes closer. So you don't have to move with money because you know. My guys.
So I can deposit, I can withdraw, exactly. I can transact other businesses.
Mm-hmm, that's the idea.
Wow. So I don't have to really run to my bank, which is like 7 kilometers away.
Yes, true. Absolutely.
Wow. So this is how it is aid us.
Yeah, exactly. So, of course, because, mm-hmm, your bank is nearby, mm-hmm, you don't have to have money on you all the time.
Yeah.
You just you know, you don't live from home wondering where's the nearest ATM. You know that at the office there's a place.
Yeah, yeah. Even you can pay your border guy.
Absolutely.
Just be like, how much was
border
that
guy? Exactly. And the beauty of this is that it will make it will increase economic activity in the sense that one, instead of having money in your pocket, you, mm-hmm, have it in the bank.
It is changing hands.
Exactly, it is changing hands. The money which is in your pocket is really useless.
Yeah.
If you think about it, it's in your pocket. You haven't done anything with it. It's just sitting in your pocket. But this one will be in the.
Coins I had?
Yes. You still need to move with coins because you can't do via mobile money. But I think you can send 500 shillings.
On mobile money? So. With the taxes now being imposed on
it's going to be crazy.
You know, withdrawing money from mobile money is.
It's going to be crazy. Yeah, so that's one way that the money will remain in the system.
Mm.
The other thing is that you will have easy access to your money. How many times has something come around, you have the money in the account, but either you can't get there fast enough, or it's too far away, or banking hours have closed or something.
Yeah.
So now you can actually transact. So
I'm wondering if a situation came up like midnight, I have an emergency, and I don't have mobile money on me.
Oh, but you know, you know that banks now have an app, so you can actually get into your bank, send the money to your mobile money account or to the person you want. And cashless, we're going cashless.
Wow, it's amazing, really. I had no idea. When they mentioned cashless, I was thinking, how?
Yeah,
right.
Every day.
I don't even know how much money I have on me, but it's less than what's necessary.
Because you don't save with the cop.
There you go again. Thank you, Paul.
You're welcome.